Oh, look who is driving. Look who it is. The Rodriguezes are here. What's up, dude?
I haven't seen you in like a year.
Yeah, it's been a year.
It's been a whole year. All those other videos, all those other videos were just canned.
Dude, it was just
we had him in the can. We haven't seen each other in a year. We are doing something very interesting tonight.
Yes.
We're here at Disney Springs on a cold, rainy night in Orlando. We're going to Homecomin because we got...
not Homecomin, like school dance.
We're not going to be dancing with each other.
We're not going to be like...
Leave room for like Jesus. That. Not like that.
No.
Homecomin with Art Smith.
Homecomin.
The restaurant at Disney Springs. We're going to a special event called Saturday Shine or something.
Yeah. Something.
Holly, what's the event called? Saturday. Let's see. Saturday Night Shine.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Art Smith's Homecomin. Art Smith.
Missing the night.
Yeah. Celebrity Saturday. Chef for Oprah for a long time. And we're going to this event tonight. I'm very excited about it. We get a free appetizer or something, and Art Smith's going to be there. He's going to be kissing foreheads and shaking babies.
Yeah.
What? Shut up! Quit screaming! I don't really know what to expect from this, but we're going to have a good night. That's all I know.
We're just going to have a good time.
Look how empty Coke Bar is. Oh, that's probably right. You're right. The massive, horrible tsunami that happened is probably why it's empty.
Why is that hard to remember? Saturday Night Shine. That's not hard to remember. Saturday Night Shine. Like moonshine.
Yeah. So we're literally shining right now.
Holly, is this the place that you said has a different whiskey flight now?
Yeah.
You know what we're doing tonight, Josh? We're calling to work tomorrow.
This is fourth meal.
How are y'all doing, folks?
Thank you. Oh, there he is.
Good, how are you?
That's all it is.
Oh, that's cool. I like
that.
Have
the jazz cardboard.
This looks interesting. What's this called? The Southern Belle?
Yes, Josh. This looks so good. With the shirts and everything, and then Don. Don has a sports bottle full of alcohol. It's going to be a party.
You can hit the little button right there and they'll do pictures. Yeah.
I did not know that.
Take pictures.
Okay.
The
pictures right there. Ready? I'm hitting them.
This is a video.
I just hit it a bunch of times.
Thank you. That works.
Yeah, thank you.
Don't listen to what I say. Hey!
Saturday night. Shine party. Thank you, guys. Jason, thank you very much, and all our tremendous team. You know, you can have great food, but if you don't have great people, who cares? Great people is what makes the food taste better. And you know, in this beautiful, lovely bar, as I call it, and so it's really nice, and this was a dream come true. It took 5 years to come to reality, and thanks to the wonderful people at Disney, created this wonderful memory with Millennium, our partner Splitsville. We were able to bring this dream together. This is reminiscent of my childhood growing up in North Florida. And tonight, this party, you think of, why is he doing moonshine? Well, my great grandfather, Britton Smith, was a moonshiner. Yeah. And what's funny about it, no one likes to talk about it, but I think it's kind of fun to make fun of your family. And so he was a moonshiner. Don't think he drank more than moonshine that he sold. And so, thank you, great grandfather Britton, for inspiring me, my life, with his moonshine. God bless him and all my family and my dear sweet mother, who recently passed away. We have her suit here, and she was able to come here. You know, we're all what makes us more people that embrace us and makes our lives beautiful. So a big thank you for all of you being here. Be safe. It's a pleasure to have you. Welcome to the beautiful Disney Springs. Isn't it incredible? I was just out at Disneyland. They ain't got nothing on us, okay? I love Disneyland, but I come here and it's like coming back home. So thank you so very much, and thank you to all the wonderful managers, Richard and Kevin and Brock. Oh my God, I'm going to miss somebody and say, who am I forgetting about? Jimmy, excuse me. Okay, Jimmy, thank you very much. Big bless. And Jimmy, have you finished passing out all those t-shirts? But again, thank you very much for attending tonight. The party goes on. Enjoy yourself. Eat up and have a wonderful evening. Thank you very, very much.
Oh my.